I can't believe you have the light on at this hour. What is wrong with you? Well, it won't let me go back down. It was in the house again. Hang on. It was watching us as we sleep. This is... What was that? Was that a pixel or was that something else that just moved? Well, there was a weird, and I mean weird and unsettling, like spider-esque monster that was trying to get us. Woo! Yeah, let me head to the shed real quick. God, you don't think I'm gonna get struck by lightning, do you? Was that there before? I don't have... Oh, I don't have the lamp. I didn't see it in the house. I mean, we're all the way out in the middle of the ocean, right? So I imagine... Or at least we're far enough... from land that okay, so I do need the shovel. What did he bury? This is like the second day or third day. this is the third day. We're already having issues on the third day. Oh, okay. Well, that's definitely not who I was looking for. It's playing games with us. First, it was like this spider-looking monster thing that was chasing us from its perspective. And then when you come back out, there's nothing there. Check around the lighthouse and if nothing there, we'll head down to the beach. Oh, there it is. Okay, whatever's here really does not like seagulls. Is there anything near the outhouse? Let's check. I don't think there is. Yeah, this is actually a lot of rain. We came at a real shit time, didn't we? And like, we're only supposed to be here for like a week. Get a little money, they said. Have a little bit of fun. Catch up on your reading. Okay, somewhere there's the got to be the key. Also, what's weird is we were given a key yesterday. There's a key on the table. But I never looked to see where that key went. Okay, let me check over here. No! Oh my God! So Ouija, you want to know what was going after us? That! So maybe we go to the beach instead. Fighting the sun? Yeah, fighting the sun. Well, the ink's gone. Jed, I hate to say it. I think I have to try it again. Like, will he be back there if I go? Yep. Is he gonna do it again? What happened? Where am I? Key! Gamer girl, I missed what happened. It went to commercial. We got chased by a spider monster from its perspective. Oh shit, I can't see. Oh, there's a lighthouse. For the record, this game's like $3. I would totally recommend this game right about now. This is our third day on the job. We're already dealing with Ooh, thanks. Vandalism and everything. Banana wanted you. That's all, Ouija. I went in the shed. The shed is a very safe place, I guess. I'm okay with the shed being a very safe place. So I'm worried about the thing right over there. There's a basement to this lighthouse, and it goes somewhere. But it goes to an empty, like, it's a hidden wall, right? Or it's just an empty space, right? I got a bad feeling that's connected to the spooky monster. The old hiding trick? Gotta keep thinking. Okay. If you don't, you never know. You never know. Nice night without the whole like creepy ass spider monster thing and the moss attacking last night. And did the glass get fixed? Oh, the glass is still damaged. Oh, and that stopped. Why did that stop? Oh, it's in. Oh, it's in, isn't it? Did it cut the? We're fine. Maybe that's a find. At least the ink's gone, which is a plus. I still... That's locked. Just as a precaution. You can never not have enough oil, chat. Is that coming down? I can't tell. Oh, yeah, it is. Okay. You know, I think I'm gonna have to fix that, aren't I? Oh, I can't leave. Oh, nuts. Is that a boat? Or is that a rock? I think that's a rock. Maybe it doesn't matter. Oh, shit. Get back in, 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 get back in. This is why. No. I have oil. What's going on? Lurk one morning, evening, afternoon, Jack Black. Weird comment, but okay. And he's got a big bushy beard now, right? Black ink down here. A lot of black ink down here. You know, I'm really, I'm not feeling those tunes, you know? Okay, do I need to fix the window? Would a hammer work in this situation? Oh, see, every so often it won't let me. Oh, see, that's a problem. It is hemorrhaging oil like you would not believe here. Am I missing something? Well, the glass is damaged. Oh, we can't leave. Oh. Okay, it's really dark in there. It's it took all the oil, didn't it? Oh, it did. Oh, it did. It's just like, why? No. Could I get like a light? Can I run? No, I can't run. There is no running. This could totally get us killed. I could really go with a light source right about now. Do you remember when I said there was a basement? I told you there was a basement. Oh my God. I told you there was a basement. Ha ha ha. Shit, man. Light first. I heard noises. that were very noisy. Roll it up. Bring it up. Bring it up. Bring it up. Mm-hmm. Okay, hypothetical, if I go back down there, is it actually physically in a different location? You know what? Maybe we'll look in the morning. We'll look in the morning. It is fine where it's at right now. Spooter Monster spent so much time, chat. So much time. It's so peaceful, and then it's like, it's so dangerous. Is it on the... What do you want to bet? If I had gone farther in, I could have got another... thing for the chest, which means that I might all... Messy. I'm gonna need a hammer. I love how he's just like, stupid freaking monster, and has gotta take all this time and actually deal with this bullshit. They told me I had to deal with a freaking shitty ass monster neighbor. Shouldn't I be able to see? Oh, there it is. I was gonna say like, I'm in. It's can I only take well, grab everything? Oh, hell yeah. Look, if we see this dude again, we nail him to the wall. Cute is like the boat's already thrashed. We can't leave. We were. Hammer? Oh, there we go. I love it. He's just like, well, I gotta put everything back together. He's freaking... All right, everything's. I have the food. What do I do with this other than eat it? Let's see. How do I fix you? Missed a cup, chat. I missed a cup. Let's try outside. We need to go downstairs in the basement of the lighthouse and see if I can... can I hop up here? How am I going to fix that? Oh, there we go. We'll see if there's another symbol. Yeah, of course I'm going to try to fix this, man. Like, come on. Thank you. I love this. Monster's like, no. Damn troll. You guys sleep. I mean, knows. I guess. Well, I mean, think about it. You can't swim. I don't think you can. I don't think you can reach it, right? So all I can really do is just fix it and wait. But you think he'd be like, I'm gonna build some weapons. I'm gonna stay in my damn house. Oh, shit, what was that noise? Sorry, I just heard. Hey! Shit. Yeah, I think I was supposed to get it in the basement. And I did not. So can I go in the basement and try to get that? We might be getting the bad ending because I didn't get the thing with the thingy thing. See, this is the trip, right? Like, the tanks were down here. Oh, we might be getting a bad end. If there's multiple endings to this game, I think we're gonna be getting a bad ending. I really think we have to like open up that chest. Whatever in it is supposed to stop the monster. Like, maybe it's a gun. I don't know. Something, right? I have porridge. No, no. Wait, I didn't turn on the music. Oh shit. Chat, I didn't turn the music on. Out of curiosity, can I what do I use the porridge for? Oh no. Yep. Okay. Oh shit. Now I'm seeing things. Cool. Cool. Eat your damn porridge. What was that? No, I don't really. Oh, I can't go back now. We're dead. Yeah, we're dead. We're dead. We got the bad ending. Dead, right? Now watch, it just loops it again and like, well, for some reason we keep losing lighthouse keepers here. It's very strange. Oh, I died. Oh, we get the... Previous keeper disappeared. No shit! But I'm not dead yet. This took a very strange turn. Well, I found the previous owner. I mean, lightkeeper. Caretaker. So they, they built a shrine or a tomb to something. Oh, there's the moss. Whoa!
Can you say time curse? Your face is so fat.
The hell did I pick up? I just like. Sure. You would think, given everyone seemed to like having issues, that they'd figure something out, yes? Black to game, buddy! Dude, this game's unsettling, man. This game's... proper unsettling, and I love it. Oh. Hell? Boats. Did I mean, based off of this, we had a very good time. Alcohol was required. There was a cathedral here. And a whole wow. So either this is someone else that we're in the body of, or we got teleported in the past, or man, I don't know. I feel like we're in the past. Because the house, yeah, the house looks a little too, ye olden time. Lord Sadler.